actions.
Shalom Aleichem, blessed souls. This is Dharma Talk. It's hard to believe that we're less than 2 months away from Pesach, the festival of our redemption, the birth of our nation of Bnei Yisrael, the children of Israel, Yehudim, Jews, 12 tribes of Israel, 12 Shvatim Shei Yisrael. And before I get into the teaching here, first of all, I'd like to thank everyone who's been giving me feedback. And I want to wish my humble blessings and best wishes, bakashot, requests, that may it be a source of blessing for you to look at these videos, feel free to comment, and share them with others. Because it's you and you, yes, it's even you that I'm talking to, encouraging other blessed souls like yourself, or yourselves, to come in from the cold before you get too old. Because when you're too old and you're out in the cold, it's harder to warm up the teachings of Torah. How do we define someone who's old? Well, I once saw a teaching, it was a history book, regarding the events that took place before, during, and after the destruction of the Second Temple, back in the days of old, Yerushalayim, Jerusalem, in the land of Israel, Eretz Yisrael, land of meditation, flowing with milk and honey, delights in the knowledge of the Almighty, that if one is able to stand on one foot and stay balanced and not fall down, one is considered young. So unless you're 110 years old, if you're 80 years old and under, maybe even 90 and younger, maybe 95 and younger, depending on how well you're taking care of yourself, and I do hope you're taking care of your health in every aspect, mentally, spiritually, intellectually, and you're young. Because Torah is not just for the young, it's for the old, but it's to help all of us renew, each one, according to his or her particular blessings. And also we see that some of these videos, they're not overly professional. I've gotten some comments, not in the form of complaints, but, you know, cheerful suggestions that we have to add a little more light, or we have to make the sound production better. Well, this is a work in progress, because the truth is, friends, blessed souls, if you were to come into my house, we meet in the street, it's not light camera action, it's real life. So, with all the bloopers that might appear, whether it may be something I said by mistake, Hashem, please forgive me, it's to give you some real-life interaction, blessed souls. So without further